Remove the old blade. See the removal instructions video clip if needed. Select connector type D for either D or E type installations and snap it onto the new wiper blade. Push the connector until it clicks so it is secured to the blade. Push the blade onto the arm until the cross pin of the blade snaps onto the arm. Lower the wiper arm onto the rear window. Before use, be sure the wiper blade is locked onto the wiper arm.